this is European Union and this is totally shameful.
We are convinced that it's MH370. We are satisfied that it belongs to MH370.
But we do support a process through which disputes can be resolved peacefully.